matchup between Hercules and Assassin. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight collision. Hercules is 2 years his elder. The rest is virtually identical. With the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a judo fighter. He stands 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Mecca, Saudi Arabia, Assassin.
Hercules, Assassin.
You ready? You ready?
Let's Here go, we fight. Go. 3-round fight. Black trunks for Assassin. White trunks for Hercules. Assassin with the left.
Oh, he caught him early.
Hard straight punch.
Good combinations.
KO for the victory early in the first.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops.
And
You swinging for the fences at this funky boy. I slow your roll up when I hit you with that Dutchie boy. You better know your place, it ain't no way above me now. I knocked some sense into his noggin, took a couple times. And now we shooting for the double. Watch me spell out prize money, let me ball out. See the number one contender, make a rise up to his fall out. Cause I'm all in, showing off when I turn it out. Run the game cause I learn the raps, ain't miss a beat cause I learn the song and I'm hitting licks with it.
Coming up next, it's a lightweight matchup between Hercules and Juggernaut. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight collision. Hercules is 6 years his elder. The rest is virtually identical. And with the official introductions, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. Jiu-Jitsu fighter. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Newcastle, England, Juggernaut.
Come straight. King of the jungle here.
Hercules.
Are you ready?
Juggernaut.
You ready?
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Juggernaut. White trunks for Hercules.
Shoots in for the takedown. Holding that front headlock position. He escaped the guillotine.
Back up. Looking for that clinch.
You want a cuddle.
Look at that, he's timing that jab.
Juggernaut gets the takedown early.
Passes, moves into half guard.
Good transition.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Side control.
You're a ground player, right?
Mount him, mount him.
And the Kimura attempt here. Nope, lost it.
Juggernaut's going for an arm here.
Won't work.
Now into the arm bar. He let go of the Kimura. He's going for the arm bar. That was a deep arm bar, but a beautiful escape.
He postures up and lands a big shot to the body. Joe, there's a nice elbow by Juggernaut. He's back up again. Hercules with a good kick to the body.
Excellent combination.
Hercules gets caught by the head kick.
You're about to get wrecked, man.
And he looks for the takedown.
You're about to get wrecked.
Good block, and he delivers the straight down.
Tries for a low single.
Pathetic.
Oh, the power of the
beautiful takedown.
Just pathetic.
Nice sweep.
He avoids the clinch.
Oh, nice body kick.
Yeah, as fuck.
And looking for the takedown again.
He takes him down again.
Final minute of round one.
He's got full, oh, no, half guard.
Good move back into half guard.
Look at that, full mount.
Hercules gets back up again. Oh, he tagged him with that straight.
Pathetic.
For now.
Pathetic.
He's got a guillotine.
The horn sounds for the end of round number one.
Not a lot of effective offense in that round, Joe.
Yeah, these guys look like they came from a completely different, much more exciting fight. And here we see some really technical offense with submissions. A lot of really technical submission attempts being shown that round.
his head, keep him in tight. Then he postures up.
Hey, now two, ready? You ready?
Go, round two. Good leg kick by Hercules. Trying to go to the body. Solid kick by Hercules. And Joe, there's another nice takedown. Outstanding job with the takedowns tonight. Joey's got one leg free. He's in half guard now.
He moves into half guard. Very nice sweep.
He's going to try to slide his arm under and connect his hands together.
He pops out of the rear naked choke.
Back up. Juggernaut switches stance here. Good block, straight count.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Joe, I wouldn't be surprised if he looks to try to set up another takedown. Even I saw that one coming.
There it
Joe,
is.
There's that takedown attempt we were talking about, but stuffed once again. Hercules is going for a submission.
Come on, you gotta get out of there.
Looking for that guillotine choke. He drops down for it. He's free from the guillotine.
Oh, he sweeps. Look at his position now. Swing and a miss. Oh, he completes the suplex.
Oh, man.
Inside control here. He's looking for the Kimura, trying to lock it up. He's got his arm pinned down.
And he got it out.
And again, he gets back on his feet. And just stuffed that takedown with no problem. Hercules is trying for the choke.
One-arm guillotine here. He's out of the guillotine.
Let's see what he can do from here.
He's back up to his feet.
Juggernaut with a solid straight.
Looking for the suplex.
And back up again.
Oh, and he goes up top with a kick. Oh, that's some wrestling right there.
And the round comes to a close. And what a statement he made with that takedown.
Not a whole lot of effective offense shown in the second, Joe.
You're right.
Both fighters still seem to be feeling each other out. They can't do that for another round. One of them has got to step up and impose their will.
A lot of really good submission attempts being shown in that round.
Fight like a man, dude. Not like a little bitch you are.
All right, last round. You ready? You ready?
Third and final round.
He's working from half guard now.
Get yourself to the side. Scramble.
He's moved back into side control. But look out, he goes right into a Kimura. And he escaped the Kimura.
He's going for the arm here.
And he's free from the Kimura.
Keep your top control.
Here's a little piece of trivia for folks who don't know. The reason why you're not allowed to do a downward elbow, 12 to 6, is because when they first brought mixed martial arts to athletic commissions, the people on the commission said, well, you can't let someone do that. I saw
Watch out! trying to lock in the choke. And he got his head up. And now into full guard. We're back into half guard. He scores with a huge left.
Now he's back into full guard. Perfectly timed sweep.
He's got the full mount, Joe. Able to posture up. Just 2 minutes remain in the fight.
Oh, Kimura attempt. And his arm is out. He's gonna try to take the back, I think. Oh, he gets reversed. Gets away from the clinch. Oh, big kick. Nice takedown. On top, look at that pass. And great posture. Man, his face is a mess.
And there's a nice
he
straight.
Hurt him.
Oh, my goodness. Boom. Unbelievable. He scores with a huge left.
Oh, he's out. Oh.
It is all over. It is all over.
Beautiful KO late in the fight.
Filthy scum.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's see this again. Watch this again here. And he's out.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 44 seconds of round number 3. Declaring the winner by knockout, Hercules.
Victorious with the knockout.
Pull up at the mall.